Police are investigating a deadly shooting that happened early this morning in Ithaca. It happened near the intersection of West Buffalo Street and Taconic Boulevard. Police only saying a man was shot, but his identity not being released. Police are on scene and the investigation is ongoing. We will update this story as we learn more, both on air and at localsyr.com.